Hello.
I think you have to be the most arrogant man I've ever met in my life.
So what, are you going to slap me? Or kiss me?
Charity along with you as well. Enjoy the fun. Excellent. Just as planned.
So you know, it was worth so much more than that.
No, Tom. It really wasn't. You hate me. I hate you.
If I wanted a prostitute, I would just pay for one.
But it beats being owned by you.
You know what you want.
And what do I want?
For a high-end property business. She was there so I could have her whenever I wanted.
Other than lying across my desk like a secretary in a cheap porn.
Now listen, mate, you watch your mouth!
She touches. I basically die. First lesson. Work-life balance.
Told you that I didn't want your money. I specifically said to you I wanted to do this on my own.
Yeah, you do. Before you get the money like that. You never stop talking. And maybe I had arranged you sound.
Somewhere in this house, that toaster's plugged in and ready to go. When I turn the electricity back on and it pops, boom. Just check your brakes. Every morning.
Why else would you pull me from the water?
Well, I should have left you with the other pond life. Just shut your mouth. I'm not for sale. I can wear what I want. For who I want. This outfit. The shoes. It's not for you.
You finished?